it's Sage. So I just wanted to come on here because I saw the news yesterday. Well, I had found out yesterday about Landon Clifford. Cam and fam, if you don't know who I'm talking about. Landon has passed away. And I don't know how to feel. Like, even though I didn't know them personally, I have been watching them for years. And I just, my heart goes out to Cameron, to her two girls, to Landon's family, to her family. They were just so perfect for each other. Landon was taken from the world way too soon, only at 19. First, I didn't believe it, like, because I was like, okay, people try to make up stories all the time, because I was seeing random people comment about it. But then I went on Cameron's Instagram, and I saw the post. So that's how I figured it out. But yeah. And like I'm sure people have seen Cameron's Instagram live. She and her family and friends, please do not hate on them if you are like, oh, why are they grieving like that? Everybody grieves differently. So please don't disrespect them. Give them time to grieve. Leave them be. Give them their privacy. Let them grieve the way they want to grieve. But my heart goes out to the whole family, Cameron, the girls, all of the rest of their family. Landon was an amazing man from what I seen. I was very, like, you know, their channel, I got very connected to them because they were such good people. And that's why I loved watching their videos, because they always made me smile. So, yeah. Rest in peace, Landon. We all miss you. And my thoughts and prayers are with Cameron and the family. And we'll never forget you, Landon. Rest in peace.